the various kinds of fruit, which would be, are we going to like destroy the carpet in the green room?
I think we are.
Lady Gaga just going to step in loads of pumpkin mess next
week.
We're
not going to be invited back, are
okay,
we?
Okay, so that is going to be happening live on camera, but for everyone on the website, here is Tiny Temper into Showtech. Nope, that one. Dan versus Phil.
That's all you need to know. Lay down your head, you're not alone. Anywhere you go, I'll follow. Oh, we are the children of the sun. That's all you need to know.
Ooh, walking like Michael, Skywalker love for my rivals. Both hands in that Bible, I'm next in line for that title. You had nothing to do, I was idle. But was in the street, I with tiger. No, but climbing high, being on the Kilimanjaro. And that kind of kid, they don't really know what's happening. Now we got our clothes on a mannequin. We don't want no comparison, not overdose and extravagance. We went for gold and got platinum. I told my bro to get an ambulance, cause I caught a golden and we're building them. How can home be where the heart is when your shadow even can leave you when you are in darkness? Still get stopped by Sergeant Pepper looking for that Ziggy Stardust. After a lifetime of regret, I'm just looking for some answers, yeah.
Lay down your head, you're not alone. Anywhere you go, I'll follow. We are the children of the sun. That's all you need to know.
To my kingdom, it's Babylon, and we raised the bar. But your team is stuck in limbo, like Freddy, Bruno, and Ringo. I saw the signs and symbols, but that top down on my ghetto ride. That big bitch hate on my bimbo. I'm yards away from that milestone. International downtown, put me through a Miro. When you Instagram with your iPhone, from yellow bricks and then brownstones. I ring bells, I'm household. Look at all the rappers we outsold. So keep your mouth closed and yeah. How did I become so jaded? Maybe all these insecurities are making me feel naked. Feel like Harry did in Vegas. Had my privacy invaded. That's a liberty, a pity. The epitome of what fame is. Priests up in my parish keep on putting me in their prayers. Swear I never sell my soul. My pride and dignity is too major, yeah. We rarely ever get no second chances. After a lifetime of regret, I'm just looking for some answers, yeah.
Lay down your head, you're not alone. Anywhere you go, I'll follow. Oh, we are the children of the sun. That's all you need to know.
Looking for a light that can outshine the sun. I know one day our time will come. Bought a camera to capture these cinematic nights. Still don't satisfy my appetite for this lavish life. Tell me, doctor, am I fit for all these flashing lights? And Michael said it doesn't matter if you're black or white. Look at the colors, the sun to the sun above us. All we have is each other in case you happen to wonder. Let's go!
Yes, all we care about is some party, keeping them good vibes in the air now. Sing along now.
I put that rock in your body now, bounce all night. Keep them guns out of the club, they killing this vibe. Throw it up for the party, I'll make them feel good. Goes out to every club, city and hood now.
Yes, all we care about is some party, keeping them good vibes in the air now. Sing along now. I put that rock in your body now, bounce all night. Keep them guns out of the club, the kid in this life. Do it up for the party, I'll make them feel good. Goes out to every club, city and hood now.
There we go. Oh, so how was that for you guys, bowling with the fruit, man?
That was so much fun. I'm going to start doing that at home, I think.
Okay, so the pumpkin was a great fruit for the bowling. You know, quite a large stuff. The onion...
That was a bad choice.
...was a bad choice. But then the satsuma and the apple were even worse, weren't they, to be honest? I mean, I at once completely missed every single pin of cards
that was with an onion.
Bowling by bouncing over all of them.
That was pretty awful, that one.
Okay, I have the results here.
I'm nervous.
Are you guys emotionally ready for this?
I think you've let us down, Dan.
Come on. I need to win one.
The winner of Dan versus Phil this week is Aiden and Phil.
Woo! It was all from that onion throw down.
I'm sorry, man.
You let us right down.
Destroyed by an onion.
Down, and therefore let myself
down.
I
was about to say.
My forfeit should be I eat the onion. I'm definitely not doing that.
During the next song, I'm going to slap my face onto the leaderboard.
I think you've earned it.
I think it has to happen. And now, Louise Ellison wanted to hear us play Fall Out Boy on the radio, so she sent us this video. Here is Young Volcanoes.